before I say goodbye. Hello, everybody. This is the bus driver, and I'm here to take you to school. We're back with more My Career Right End, JJ Driver. We're here in week four going up against the Vikings. And if you remember correctly, we had a 5-sack, 7-tackle game last week. So let's take a look and see if we won Defensive Player of the Week. So I'm guessing it's going to be under stats and awards. And let's see, week three. And no, we lost out to a 7-tackle, 5-sack game just like us. I think maybe we had a 5-tackle, 5-sack game, something like that. I'll go check there real quick, but looks like we missed out. You can see JJ Watt won it last year. Sorry, not last year, last week. J. Manuel won it this week. Interesting. And there you go. You can see who won everything for the last 3 weeks. So that's disappointing. We missed out on Defensive Player of the Week, but what can you do? Oh, oops, I should check our stats there. Let's see how we did. Last week, on defense, there's us. 10 solo tackles, 2 assists, 12 in total. 1 tackle for a loss, 6.5 sacks now. Not bad at all. Other than that, nothing too spectacular. Alright, let's get over here into our training. Let's get that game prep in. We did win quite a bit of XP, so I mean that last week wasn't all for naught. Just slightly missed out on it. Makes it disappointing. Don't worry, we'll try to repeat that. 5-sack game, not bad at all. Made me happy. We're almost up to that 10. That's our goal for now. I definitely think we should reach 20, though. We're going to do what we can to make sure we reach that. We want to be Defensive Player of the Year, right? Who cares about the week? It's the year we care about. Defensive Rookie of the Year, minimum as well. Wonder if there's a way to check how the rookies are doing. Alright, here we go. Same drill we've been doing this whole time. Nothing different, just the pain hurts more. I think we're going to put all of our XP into block shedding again. I think that's what helped us. We got off the blockers quicker. So, I mean, even if you get the move going, you have to get off the blocker, or else they'll just pick you up again. I think maybe even this time we can get up to an 80. Well, no, we're at 78, so at least an 80. Block shed. Nice job. This defense is scary. We are allowing like 0 rushing yards. I think we're number one in the league. We're averaging what, like 60 rushing yards a game? If I remember reading that correctly. That is so low. So we're getting killed in the air is what that means. But it's hard not to get killed in the air. There's only so much you can do. We are running a lot of blitzes though. Maybe that's hurting us, because it leaves our guys one-on-one. But when you have Chris Harris and Aqib Talib, you can leave them one-on-one and not get too burned. Hope you guys are enjoying these videos I'm putting up. Trying to bring you the best I can. Make sure you stay happy. Follow me. You know, like the streams. You know, follow it. Come join me. I'd love to chat with you guys while we play. Keep it interesting for all of us. Get your input on what I should put stats into, and you know, we can have fun that way. would definitely give me a little more to chat about too. I mean, there's a whole bunch of stuff I could talk about, but it's one of those things you got to feel it out, figure out what people want to hear before you start speaking, or else you just sound like an idiot. Oh, come on, get past him. That looks like it hurt. Part of it's I keep hitting those tight ends as they run by. And I think that slows me down. Oops. That's not good. Get up, get up, get up, get him. Aw. Well, that was a pretty quick loss there. I want to get JJ Driver doing the nay-nay every time he sacks. Although, some guys sprain hamstrings doing that, or their groins. Pull their groin. Like, I think there's a kicker that celebrated and did that. Same thing with a defensive tackle. It's always funny when a guy... Well, it's never funny when a guy gets injured, but it's funny when they injure themselves doing a celebration rather than actually playing. You never want to see a guy get hurt, but when they're doing it showboating, makes it a little worse to injure yourself doing that, because you didn't really earn it. All right, one more to go. Ooh, that was a low experience, but I still don't know how they decide how much experience you get. I think it's just random in that range and has no effect on how well you do. All right, come on, let's go. Draft Champions is hard to win at. Like, a lot of luck comes down to who you get. I'm enjoying that game mode, though. The drafting is the best part, in my opinion. Alright, let's go finish this one up, and let's get to the Vikings. Stopping AP is going to be hard. I think he's rated really good in this game, just like usual. But we're up for the challenge, as long as they don't do too much run plays. If we stop them early and often, maybe they'll settle for more throws, and that'll give me my chances at the sacks. Yeah, I'm definitely getting hit by those guys. Oh, nice. Wonder how our offensive line's doing protecting Peyton over there. Nice hits. All right, one more to go. Let's get this gold. Nice, good job. Couldn't get off my guy, but at least they did. So we'll put some more to block sheds. Maybe some to finesse moves. Alright, there we go. Perfect. And we'll clear these real quick. Or else it bugs me because it pops up like all the time. And we'll put our XP over here. Okay, good enough. 80 for now. Ooh, I can't do that. Twice. Huh. Wow, a lot of these are expensive. Max toughness.
All right, we're just going to go with... Yeah, I guess we'll take the power move then. Might as well. Extra power move is good enough for me. None of these I can't even get close to affording those. Okay. We will take it, and that should put us at a... Oh, we stayed at 84, really? Ah, oh, that sucks. All right. Well, off we are against the 0-3 Vikings with Bridgewater over there. Let's see if we can't make him pay. Hopefully, like that third-year quarterback out in Detroit, we lit him up, especially in that third, I think it was. All right. 12 of 30, not bad. 6 sacks. All right, we want to get to that 93 confidence. I must have killed it. Oh, an 88 overall because of that. Beautiful. We want a 20 sack season. That's what we want.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA.
This is week 5-4. What week is this? Should have read that. This is week 5. It must be. No, week 4. I don't know. Anyways.
The Vikings ready to get this action started.
We're about a quarter of the way into the season. Ooh, yeah, we drove it down. Perfect. Good job, Peyton. Right, let's do the same for him. Oh, and we're on the left end. That sucks. All right, let's go do the same for him.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield.
Oh, get off him, get off him. Who was that? He was holding me hard. Couldn't get off him at all. Okay, why am I on the left side? I want to be on the right again. Was I only on the right because there's an injury? That would suck. They're going to give it to Peterson early and often, it looks like. So we're going to have to find a way to stop him. Unless there was an injury on the left side, that's why I'm here. Oh, that was my bad. He got me with the double fake. Yeah, that's my bad. My bad. Sorry, coach.
Players from both sides made it a field, but the referees say it's on the defense.
Oh, I want to be on the right side, though.
The Vikings have it at the 34. And the pass is complete to Wallace.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do...
I don't feel the same on the left side. I want to be on the right.
First down to keep it going.
First down at the 47.
Get to him, get to him! Yes! What a sack! What a move. I kind of screwed up there, but I'll take it. What a sack. Oh, come on. Replay that for me, baby. Oh, slid over to the right side and just came blitzing in. 10-yard sack.
Pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL.
Come on, we got this. We got this. Get to him. Get to him. Oh, that was almost a second sack. Ooh, so close. What was our drive goal for this one? Did we even have one? I definitely was not paying attention. We must have failed it already if we had one.
The Broncos defense now is going to go nickel out of the shotgun.
Oh, I would have had him if I didn't. If I didn't hesitate, but I thought I was offsides. I gotta work on that. Not jumping the gun so quick. All right. Come on. Yeah, they scored again. Good job, team. The Vikings didn't get. We're already in the second, though. Under 20 yards, we can do that. This is the one I had the sack on last play, so let's do it again. Nice. Nice blitz, guys. Way to get in there. For a loss. I like to see losses. We're going to go with this one. One sack. Let's take a look and see if there's a reason why we're over here on the left side. Maybe they're just trying us out. We're an 88 left end. Yeah, okay, I guess we're tied for Malik. So they just decided to put me over here. I don't know why, but whatever. All right. 93 confidence. That's pretty good. I want to earn my right end spot back.
Second and
13. Oh, I almost got to him. Peterson just picked me up for a block. Oh, that was close.
There's nothing like a play-action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion. The Vikings take it from the 33.
Oh, yeah, good tackle for a loss. For a loss. Yeah, loss. Good job, boss. Way to get in there. JJ Driver making a splash. Still on the left side here. We're going to the right, though. Or the left. This is a different play. He almost got me there. Oh! Darn it. Not quite to him. Almost there. We're looking better. That block shedding, I think, helped a lot so far.
Third down coming up. Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can.
Oh, nice sack. Marcus Ware, way to get to him. Fourth and 18, way to go. Back to us now. On defense. Run two blitzes. We'll get that easy. Get our confidence up again. Get to him! Go! Oh, darn it. Oh, so close to that second one. Oh, DeMarcus Ware. Or not Ware. Von Miller there on my left. That's what you want to see. One of us will get to him. So close. We're just a second behind. Just a second behind.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy.
Oh,
well,
that's a penalty, darn it.
I don't know what you're going to do. After they catch
defense. I can't just use that vibrate in the controller. I've gotta be watching for the snap too. Oh, my controller just died there for a second. Gotta be watching for the snap as well, not just the vibrate. It's interesting, there's spam on Twitch now. People sending funny links. Or shifty links, not necessarily funny. But don't trust any links you see on Twitch, you know?
The line of scrimmage.
Alright, let's go get the sack. Let's teach Bridgewater what it means to play in the NFL. Well, I mean, he's already... Oh man, why did I go out so far? That was part of the strategy, but it.
Wright's one of the best in the NFL when it comes to running routes towards the sideline. That time he gets out there and he puts that inside foot into the ground, breaks out.
All right.
The throw was on target. Good solid game.
Okay, and they're going for a field goal. That's not bad. Feels like a fast half, I guess. We've been keeping the clock or the ball for a long time. Oh, that was easy in. Alright, come on. We're out again. More blitzes, let's go. No passing touchdowns. We can do that. We haven't let them get any yet.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think you need to try a few different ones here.
Oh.
The Vikings get a first down.
That's all right. Keep hitting Bridgewater. Keep making him regret defense, throwing the ball.
They will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here.
I'm just a step behind. That's all it takes. One more. Oh, and he spun around me.
And they are in on Peterson. Peterson's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time.
They're so close. We'll get him. We'll get him. Don't worry. We're just biding our time, making them think we're not going to get him. Then we'll just explode for a couple in a row. Oh, I got doubled there. Real hard. Couldn't do anything. Von Miller's in there, though, to protect us. Not protect us, help us out.
The Broncos defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
That's...
The Vikings snap it at the 41.
Get to him! Oh, shoot. So close. Oh, so close. I'll get you, Bridgewater. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Catch it cleanly. Also, catch it and break a tackle. Everybody loves that. Nice job that time. First and 10. Peterson's got it on the handle.
All right, maybe I should run less blitzes. All I have been choosing are the blitzes. Probably because all there are blitzes. Interesting. Am I at the DT spot? No, I'm not. Okay. I thought they were lining me up in the center.
Second and 10.
That was a quick throw.
Tackles made, and that'll move the chains.
Come on, guys.
Nice job that time by the tight end. Makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble.
And fake hike.
Now completed four in a row.
Oh, or he's not going to snap it. It must be a glitch. I was ready to jump that one right there on the 1 second. Just about to jump it. Must have glitched on him. That used to happen a lot in 15 where they just line up and would just stand there. Weren't even ready for the ball, so.
Adrian Peterson.
Oh, get off him! How am I supposed to get stops if I get caught up on the blockers so hard? Jeez.
When there's nowhere to go, that's a short game.
Okay, let's get this one. Quarterback contain on the other side. Oh, good stop. Good stop, guys. There you go, JJ Driver. Two tackles for a loss in this game already. Alright, this is the one we had our sack on, so let's go for two. Ooh, nice hit. Nice hit. He's 10 of 13, though. He's doing pretty good up there. All right, we'll take that. That's a drive goal complete.
The Vikings heading back out.
Keep them under 20 yards. Oh, let's get the sack here. Or the safety, not a sack. Well, we like the sack, but... Get to him! Oh, that was close. God. Bridgewater's pretty good. I wonder if he's rated in this one. He's playing well. I don't know if he's necessarily good, but he's playing well.
That time it's a short throw. He gets a completion. Good job. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shot.
Get him. Oh, so close. Oh, I think I tapped it just too late and it slowed me up.
Mikey do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback
Oh, and they're on the 1 yard line? Yeah, okay. There you go. Three and out, let's go. Bridgewater's completion percentage, 80% on the day. Get to him! Nice sack, guys. Ooh, Von Miller. They're going to go for it? Interesting. Oh, I guess it's the fourth. Okay. All right, I don't blame him for going for it. We got to go for it. Oh, almost had me. Get to him! Get to him! Aha! Oh, he caught that? Oh, jeez, really?
I thought that was a pretty risky play that time by the
offense. Oh, I can't believe he came down with that. You don't. That's right, it gives us more of a chance to get some sacks here. They got it that
time. Time is beginning to run out here midway in the fourth.
That's a gain of 8. Everything's going to AP every play.
Vikings did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards.
Now they keep it contained.
Really puts the defense in a tough position.
Bridgewater's now completed.
There's Bradley Roby over there.
Out of the gun.
Oh,
they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Feeling well, the quarterback not, showed off his arm strength that not familiar with that guy, but that's all
right. Put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
We're back. Only
bring those blitzes, bring those blitzes. Go on, TJ Ward.
Down.
He had, what, a 2-interception game last time? Let's see something out of you. Get to him! Oh, so close! Oh, I just missed him. Oh, that sucks.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way.
Just missed. Just late. Didn't quite get him in the animation in time.
The Vikings will take the snap from the 45. Looking across the middle. A nice grab.
Ooh, took him at the legs.
That's another reception.
We're going to go with
on first down, every
this one.
Snap crucial the rest of the way. If you think you can get a playoff quickly and not use a timeout, you go with the hurry up offense.
Stop him, stop him. Jeez, he's tearing us up with these quick plays.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that
they're just eating
the
us up right now.
Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big
play. Oh, those quick throws.
Tim, when you're in a situation like this, when you're down more than one score late in the game, you need to score on this play because you've got.
Okay, let's get him all out blitz. Let's go.
Get it in the end zone and give yourself time.
Oh, that throwaway? That wasn't even close.
Get a chance at least for one more play. Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback: it's third and goal. If the play's not there,
free safety blitz. Let's go. Oh, he was wide open. Come on, D.
That's his first touchdown catch.
Bridgewater looked good. He looks good so far.
Gives them a chance. Slim chance, albeit, but still with a chance to pull this one out.
He's getting that ball away just in time on like the last guy. Oh, he should have had him. That's right. I don't think that counts as a sack, does it? Maybe it does. Let's see if the other team can find a way. Not 100% sure. And that's the end of the game. Good game. That's an ugly pink with that purple. Those do not match. Not at all. Alright, so we'll see how we did. We are now 3-1. Yep, that sounds about right, so I'll double check. They killed us in passing. We kept their rushing to 10 yards, though. That's impressive. But he did really good over there, Teddy Bridgewater. Let's see. Where's I? 3 solo, 2 for a loss. 1 sack. Not bad. That's not going to get us defensive player of the game, but or player of the week, but that's all right. Oh, and people are online. That's fun. Alright, thanks for joining me. This is the bus driver. Take a look in the description below for my information if you enjoyed this. Otherwise, You can find me at youtube.com/busdriver, twitch.tv/bus_driver, and @busdriver. I appreciate you guys checking me out, watching the videos, and following along. Come join my chat. For those of you on YouTube, I'll catch you in the next one. And for those of you on Twitch right now with me, stick around, and I'll be back here in a couple minutes for week 5, it looks like. Perfect. I'll see you soon. Take care.